everything prepared for your life, outwardly life. Whatever you need, a bed for sleeping, kitchen for cooking, dining table for sitting and eating. You collect all the material one by one. And then luxurious things, jewelries. One day, one jewelry. According to your sari color, your jewelry also changes. Sometimes the shoe also they change. You have everything to match. You collect things, whatever you need for the outwardly life, outward comforts, you collect and store. But you forget an important fact. Same way, how you collect things for the outer world existence, for outer space, you need to collect knowledge also for your inner space. Life solutions for your inner space. If you feel depressed, low, if you face some situation, how to react, how to handle, you need to have knowledge also for your inner space. Just like collecting things for the outwardly life, you need to collect life solutions for the happy, blissful life. Collecting life solutions is what he calls jnana yajna. Collecting life solutions, I tell you one thing. If you have life solutions in your mind, I always request people, at least half an hour every day, read some book which gives you life solutions. Some book, books of Ramakrishna, Vivekananda, there are so many books. I have given some books like 6 days of total transformation. There are so many books. Some book, spiritual book, which gives you life solution. At least half an hour spend. If you can't spend half an hour for reading, have some audio CDs and listen in the car. In this country, at least 1 hour every day average you all spend in driving. Average 1 hour. Whatever profession you are, or even if you don't have any other profession, just for joy, some reason, at least, even if you want to go for basic things like grocery and all those things, at least 1 hour you have to drive. Average, at least 1 hour you drive. You spend in driving in this country. That 1 hour don't waste. Always have some audio CDs which will give you life solutions. It should be only my lectures or anything. Anything. Something which you like, which gives you life solution. That 1 hour, let it become jnana yajna. Add more and more life solutions into your inner space. I tell you one thing. Suddenly, at the time of need, that life solution may come up. And the depth of the depression will be reduced. The moment some life solutions come, erupts from your inner consciousness, from your inner space, immediately the depth of the depression will be reduced. The low curve will be straightened. That's the reason. Make your driving into jnana yajna. Let the time be used for collecting life solutions. Whether you understand or not, start listening. Let that become habit. Automatically, those life solutions, those words will start staying in your inner space. If you don't do that, you will be driving and thinking of some of your worries. If you don't spend your time in finding life solutions, you will spend your time in finding problems. You will be creating problems. Be very clear. That same time, you will be thinking of something else. You will be bothering about something else. Even if you don't have any problem, you will create some problem. If you have some problem, you will bother about it. If you don't have any problem, if everything goes smooth, usually if everything goes smooth, what do you think? The first thought is, today everything is going well, I don't know what will happen tomorrow. Swamiji, always when things go well for one day, next day, always I face some problem. You strongly believe if things go well today, tomorrow you are going to have problems. It becomes a strong faith in you. Whether you have problem or not, you are going to worry. Better not to allow your mind worrying. Start listening